EMG.
You don't hit my line no more. Oh, oh. You don't make it you don't make it rip.
So today we're back with another video. And today we're going to be doing Dappy Straight Facts. Well, my first time hearing this video. And I know it's a bit kind of old, but a lot of people have been requesting these videos. So we're about to get into it and see what it's about. Go.
When I was sky high, I know many of you wanted to see me for a while. One big ego, but I was mentally small before. I was a man telling everybody what to do. And really, they were just using me, including my skrilla too. So look who's laughing now, because it definitely ain't me. Due to all my fuckery, my age, and I had to lower my fee. With all the money I bought out, I could owe me another key. Instead, I sold the house I lived in, because I was working for free. My friends were looking at me for help when I couldn't help myself. And label me a no-one when the label put me on the shelf. I wasn't eating properly, and they could see I wasn't well. Still, they seemed to care about was my wealth. Fuck my health, see the tinnitus thing I have has always put me through hell. Too busy looking out for others and not thinking about myself. I'm rich and paranoid. Who else is trying to fuck with my girl? Who else is making up lies for another story to sell? Yo, my BM sold two stories on me for like 30k. My TM was doing dirty on me like almost every day. Right under my nose, I would've never known. So then fuck that, I'm paranoid. And I went for his phone. Fuck, I see a text to his wife. They nearly ruined my life. Thinking that's all this information.
No way. Like, honestly, I don't really do listen to like raps like these, cause I kind of a little bit not like when y'all talk a little bit fast in the UK, but I understand most of the stuff you're saying. But I have no words, honestly. This nigga could rap for real. Like he's nasty with the rapping. Like he is just nasty. You know, not nasty, not bad, but y'all know what I mean. But he could really rap, you know? And the way he's just flowing, like, it's different, you know? Very different.
Imprinted overnight, no lie, no lie. I know it's in black and white, and even though it's in the times, it's still a big bag of shit. I blame myself for being ignorant and opening up. But when you're stuck in this industry, you don't know who to trust. I'm screaming, where's the love? Cause on the flip side of my kid's life, in the streets, I would've opened you up. Just like that, mama, we ain't going out like that. One day I'ma catch him outside, how about that? You know, like that, when pops used to preach, I should've listened. Now I bet he's up there grinning.
And you know, all, like, most of his rap that I've been hearing, you know, a lot of people could relate to, like, what he been through, or, you know, shit like that, like, you know?
Just cause I try fight back. Remember the times I used to steal bare weave in your pouch and pocket any loose change you left lying around the house. I'd do anything to spend a couple seconds with him alive. Instead I'm just left with a memory of him dead on a couch, forever putting pieces together trying to figure shit out. Imagine I was more than puzzled having to give you mouth to mouth. My lord, there was dry blood all down your face. I will never forget the taste trying to save the man of the house. They say home is where the heart is. Well, my one was on the market. Mom's got her own key, but she prefers it where we started. Queen of the hood, reminiscing must feel good. Couldn't afford to buy me trainers, now she's cleaning up my books. When she's cleaning up the flat, she be polishing the plaque. She ain't worried about no bailiffs, now baby's paying tax. When the press are talking trash, know that it ain't facts. Why would I smash my own gaffer when my youth's lying on back? I'd be mad if I started trying to justify every article. I've already been chewed up and spat into little particles. Even though I'm sensitive and a softy at heart, all I hear is ripping my apart, cause there ain't nobody as hard as you. Easily antagonized, when I hear a bag of lies, everyone's got a past. Only difference is mine's glamorized. Talk about being terrorized, let's say I'm going full back. Your favorite artist now started out as my supporter. The scene was way media, way before social media. When we used to turn to radio just to make our lives easier. Check my Wikipedia, I saw that bare arena show. They tried to prank me urban, so I climbed out of the pigeonhole. I kicked down the door and left it open for the rest. I went platinum 3 times, so how am I still in debt? 700k on the first, 500 on the next. When you sign a shitty deal, fam, what else do you expect? Like Stormzy, you the guy now, I've always fought with Skip. I ripped my heart as 32 the first time I heard Wretch. I ain't got a chip on my shoulder about who's the best, but I beg someone tell Drizzy I'm packing something fresh. I got as far as I am from grinding as ham as I can. So for me, Guy and Joe aren't really part of the plan. I came a long way from getting chased down and up my gang. So imagine a man like me stuck in a can. They say I'm too hard headed and one day I'm gonna learn. Never thought I would be sat and selling signatures for burn. I ain't happy, are you listening? In it, it don't matter about who you are on the outside, or if your wrist is glistening in it. You get hung out to dry for moving wet. The only time I'm talking shit when I'm plugging up my tech bag. So fuck the KGs, yeah, wrap around your neck. All that matters is the KGs you're pushing on your chest. My mama told me keep my head down, stay quiet. necessary, got man on a diet. Thinking now I'm on my lowest, life can only get better. Then man run up in my cell and try leave holes in my sweater. Now I'm hearing I got a price on my head top. Well I'ma double that, just get the pussy head top. From lobster and steak to yummy noodles and tuna. First day's canteen, couldn't come any sooner. Sitting in my cell wishing that it could be way cooler. No charger for the tizzy, so I can't even call you. I get down and lay down, I ain't come back to play around. Even though I was excluded, this industry still my playground.
No way, guys. No way. Like, seriously, he's rapping and I could like picture, like kind of picture everything that he's saying in my head. That's why I was so like, you know, I don't know, like I'm picturing what he's going through. Like, that's crazy. No, he's really nice. I think this is my new artist now. Like, he's nice, nice. Wow. He's one of the best UK rapper right now. He's one of them. Gotta give it to him. He's nice. But anyway, guys, that was the end of the video. You know, I give this video a 10 because this is just straight heat, you know? Yeah, I give this video a 10. You know, like, subscribe, comment. Don't forget to hit the bell notification, you know. Every time I drop a new video, y'all notified, you know. Don't forget to subscribe to your girl, too. Don't just come watch my videos and do not subscribe. Don't just comment and tell me what y'all want to see and don't subscribe, you know. So, peace out.